So your suggestion was to take a modeler and use it to take turn transitions into a model. But once we have a model, you already told us last time how we can use a planner to spit out a policy. You didn't talk about them as planners. What's the name of the algorithms that you described last time?
Value iteration and policy iteration.
Yes, right. So what you can do is run either of those algorithms in here. They both have the same API, right? They both take models and spit out policies.
True.
All right. So let's do this as a quiz. We'll say, let's use your idea of mapping transitions to model to policy. And what would you call this whole box, right? So as a whole box, it takes transitions in and produces policy out. So it is solving a reinforcement learning problem, but it's taking a very particular approach to it. But let's contrast it with kind of the opposite idea, which is we can also map a model through a simulator into transitions. And then if we have the ability to do reinforcement learning, we can turn those transitions into a policy. So again, as a composed system, this is turning a model into a policy. So it is a kind of planner, but it's a planner that uses a learner inside, and this is a learner that uses a planner inside. So just out of curiosity, I would like to just ask people what they'd want to call these. I'm not going to grade these, but I just just interested. Like, what would you call this approach? Does that make sense? Just type it in the box.
Let's pretend it makes sense.
All right, go.